sitting in a restaurant and gotten a sudden urge to eat your plate? Probably not. But what looks unappetizing to you might look like just another part of the meal to today's featured creature, the macaw. Now, it's not actually the plate the macaw would want to eat, but the clay the plate is made from. Many porcelain dishes, especially the fancy dinnerware known as china, are made from a type of clay called kaolin. Kaolin can be found all over the world, but in South America, it serves a unique purpose. All creatures need sodium in their diet in order to survive. In the rainforest, far away from the salty sea coast, it's hard for macaws to get the sodium they need to live. But kaolin forms large banks of clay that contain enough sodium for whole flocks of macaws. All they have to do is dig in. The problem is, macaws don't really like to share. They have strong opinions about which part of the clay lick they want, and they're not afraid to fight for it. Their arguments put on quite a show for tourists who come to watch these huge, colorful birds up close. A prime location to see several different kinds of macaws is at the clay licks along the Tambopata River in Peru. Lodges and research centers nearby organize tours so visitors arrive early in the morning to see flocks of macaws come in for a majestic landing. Since macaws gather at clay licks on a regular basis, scientists have plenty of opportunities to study them. They've discovered that clay isn't the only strange thing these rainforest dwellers eat. In fact, many toxic plants make up a normal part of the macaw diet. The poison doesn't seem to affect them, but nobody knows exactly why. Apparently, underneath those brightly colored feathers, the macaw has a few mysteries too. Even if you never get a chance to watch these amazing creatures munching on clay in Peru, you can be reminded of the macaw when you eat from a porcelain dish. The plate that holds your main course is his main course.